Are you simply interested or are you committed to reaching your goals? If you're interested in your goals, you'll do it when it's convenient. But if you're committed to your goals, you'll do whatever it takes. How many flips have you done?
I've done 4 flips. From the 4 flips, I profited, I think it was 205.
And so we're going to convert that into a 2-unit, 3 bedrooms.
What's your net after all expenses on everything?
$5,500.
$5,500 a month in passive residual income from rentals.
So one is a single family. I encourage the city to demolish it for me. So we'll be doing a modular on that one. And that saved me about $12,000 paperwork.
Nice. Pays off. The paperwork pays off. I know. You have about $400,000.
Mm-hmm.
$400,000 in the 4 years of being with us. Real estate investing has changed your life.
Yeah, definitely.